Usually we get an area around the bite that's a little bit red, a little bit swollen, but the child can still use that affected part of the body. So these ones, the swelling will disappear after 24 to 48 hours, whether it's from a spider or a mosquito. And we can help their symptoms with some simple pain relief or even antihistamines if they're itching. In Victoria, there's only really two types of spiders we worry about. One's the white-tailed spider and one's the redback. They usually cause a much more significant area of swelling on the part of the body that's been affected. And often they can swell up to cause significant pain as well.
What about funnel webs?
Fortunately for us here in Victoria, funnel webs aren't common. We normally see them anywhere north of around about Sydney. So if you are or have been travelling to those areas and have been bitten by a spider, it is worth seeking medical attention.
Does any special treatment have to be given, anti-venom, that sort of thing, for these types of bites?
We normally don't give anti-venom for spider bites, but we might need to treat with antibiotics if the wound was to become infected. So sometimes those ones, you might see what looks like a pimple around the side of the bite. And if the child's not able to use that part of the body, so can't use their hand or it's so swollen, that might need some antibiotics through a drip just to help settle it down.